Some real estate agents say the housing market would be moving faster if not for the large number of homes awaiting foreclosure. And during that waiting period, homeowners have the option of completing a short sale. NewsWatch 12's Ashley Hall shows us what this type of home sale is and how it can help both the buyer and the seller.
Angela Freeman is one of hundreds of people who's been affected by a balloon payment. She was given 60 days notice of foreclosure and barely avoided it.
Yeah, so luckily I didn't go into foreclosure.
Short sales are quite common these days. They're very common.
Diana is one of just a few real estate brokers in Southern Oregon who's starting to specialize in short sales, which offer fewer penalties for a homeowner than a foreclosure. Buyers pay a lower price than the current home loan is worth. There can be big payoffs for people who are 2 months away from foreclosure, like Angela.
Were you hopeful at the beginning of that 60 days that you would be able to sell?
No. No, but like Diana had said, there's light at the end of the tunnel, and she went above and beyond, and we got it sold in 48 days.
As banks and real estate agents become more familiar with the short sale process, they say homes just like this one, located in the historic district, could start to move a little faster, which means that the real estate market could turn around sooner. In Medford, Ashley Hall, NewsWatch 12.